You see, big government is like Godzilla. Now, let me explain. When Godzilla steps on your house, it's not because he's hungry and he wants to eat you. It's not because Godzilla hates you. It's because he's Godzilla and he's huge and your house happens to be in the way. And shame on you for having put it there in the first place. That's what big government does. It necessarily, unavoidably, always tramples on our individual liberty when we feed it, when we allow it to grow too large.